All right, good morning. Happy Monday. It's about 11:30 and everything is recorded. I'm just waiting for things to finish uploading. And then you will have access on Blackboard. This week we cover chapter 11 and chapter 12. Chapter 11 is a leadership chapter. It's fairly lengthy, and but it's a really interesting chapter, so I hope you enjoy it. And chapter 12 is a chapter fairly unique to Mumby, and that's a chapter on branding. So this week, the work is relatively light. It's basically one discussion board, and that's all. The idea being you have a critical project that's due, and so hopefully you can spend your time working on that so that you don't nightmare yourself on the last few days trying to get it submitted and turned in. The few questions I've received so far on the critical assignment have been regarding the case studies. And yes, you can pick any case study that we have not already used as an assignment in the course, and it can come from any chapter. So, and then your job is simply to expand on it according to the assignment descriptions. Again, I recommend that you take a look at the rubric for the critical assignment and that you understand the standards by which you will be graded and assessed. And that should help clarify things. When I get down to the grading from last week where you inputted any questions and your topic, I'll respond to individual questions as they come up. And right now it looks like Wednesday I have a time set aside to focus in on getting that grading done. So hopefully you'll get those responses at that time. So I think that's it for now. I wish you well. Have a great week, and I'll see you online.